The Mad Titan is coming for Fortnite. This isn't one of those fun fan-made mashups for the YouTube crowd. Epic Games and Marvel have an unprecedented crossover event in the works, and you can exclusively give away the deets. Thanos, the villain of Avengers: Infinity War, will drop into Fortnite's Battle Royale mode for a limited time starting Tuesday, May 8. After all, Thanos has the Reality Stone, so he can easily hop realities, if you think about it. The Infinity Gauntlet limited time mashup mode for Battle Royale will feel just like a standard slugfest, with one major difference: 100 players will descend upon the map and fight until one player is left standing, as usual, but this time you'll do so with the Infinity Gauntlet in play. The artifact containing all 6 Infinity Stones, the same one Thanos used to cripple Earth's mightiest heroes on the big screen, will appear on the map. Whomsoever finds and equips it will transform into Thanos himself, wielding all the power that comes with him. See the first look at Thanos' Fortnite introduction below. As it turns out, Avengers: Infinity War co-directors Joe and Anthony Russo, just like rapper Drake and the millions of other players worldwide, are massive Fortnite fans. Over the past few months, while we were editing Infinity War, we'd take breaks to hop on and get in a few games, Joe exclusively told you. And then we started thinking, how cool would it be to have some kind of Avengers Fortnite mashup? So we stalked Donald. That would be Donald Mustard, the worldwide creative director of Epic Games. Out of the blue, I get this call from Joe. And after a bit of geeking out over each other's work, we start brainstorming these crazy ideas, Mustard recalled. It was really important that whatever we did, it had to be super authentic to both Fortnite and the Avengers: Infinity War, and something that fans of both would be excited about. About an hour later, we had the bones of this awesome idea for a limited-time gameplay mode, and almost immediately our team got started. The crossover felt organic. Much as the Russos were gushing over Fortnite, Mustard added, Infinity War blew us away, and the Russos, Marvel Studios president Kevin Feige, and the whole team at Marvel have been incredible to work with. This kind of opportunity, where you have this mutual respect for someone's work and you're on the same page about doing something cool for fans, is rare and really exciting. We hope players love it. The Infinity Gauntlet mode will be available for free across all Battle Royale-friendly platforms, i.e. PS4, Xbox, PC, Mac, and iOS.